This trip, we decided to try hitchhiking. Our first day of hitchhiking was from Auytthaya to Phitsanulok, which was about 300 kilometers. We went in three different cars, and the last one took us most of the way.
Okay, so here we are, it's day 5 and we're gonna travel from Phitsanulok to Chiang Mai, and we're in the first car of the bus, which will take us to Auytthaya.
Just got to Chiang Mai. We checked in, and quite an interesting day. We were waiting for our first lift in Phitsanulok. We were waiting for maybe 20 minutes, and then a car reversed back, or truck reversed back, or pickup truck reversed back, and there were two ladies inside. They were just gonna help us go maybe a few kilometers to the main road where we can go to Chiang Mai, and then they persuaded us to come with them to Auytthaya, which would be easier to get to Chiang Mai from. And then they decided together that they would go and have a little holiday together with us, and drove all the way up here to Chiang Mai with us, which was probably a 5-hour drive, about 400 kilometers. So pretty generous, fun. Anyway, here we are.